Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Banished. The settlement of Sunsett. I think we're in the early spring of the 14th year. 22 settlers, okay. Let's pause all of these, actually. We need firewood. And also, more warmth and wooden homes. That should do it. Now we need more trees. Stone. There, that should do it. Early spring, so we're fine for a while. King's the herbalist died of old age and nobody left to replace him. Blacksmith. There, that should do it. Hide coats, how many? 19. That works. Log slow. Well, 8's better than none. Alright, faster. What's this one? Logs. Got it. Forester died of old age. Ah, there we go. 13. Sixteen, there we go. Let the wood get for there, and then we'll need to start cutting wood. Yeah, see, it's already cold. There we go, start chopping the wood. Lei has become an adult working as a laborer. Actually, I could use you as a stone cutter. Come on, the merchant has arrived. What do you bring us, merchant? Sheep. 600? Yeah. Let's do it. There, that'll do it. Thank you, buddy. 2 of 11. Now you. No, leather. There we go. Excellent. Yeah, make more firewood. There's still people cold. Thanks for the sheep, buddy. Not sure they're... Well, maybe. Maybe 40 can still have children. I'm hoping. There we go, that's it. Lagging behind on food a little bit. Still no new, no one to replace a fisherman who died. Cut down the trees. Good job, Galantis. Congratulations, Venity and Lenaro. Let's do it. Really glad about this. Nothing yet. 24 wood. Won't be too much. This one just needs one more stone. Their age is the amount of seasons, it seems. Three graves in the cemetery. Well, there we go. Excellent. Good job, guys. Yeah, see? One season. Cold out. Yeah, I keep cutting the wood over here. More firewood. Keep at it. Elrin and Rainley, good luck for children there, you guys. What's the inventory like? Got all sorts of foods. No laborer available to replace the miner. Uh-oh. Well, go get it. There was some. 8 more stones. Be nice you guys had some children. Still. Sigmundo, welcome to the fortress. Fortress, the city, the town, settlement. There we go. New lamb. Wool. Keep going, guys. Oh wow, food stock's going down. Spring 16. Wow, three. Let's release all this stuff. It's like backup rations. Health is up to 4, that's good. Adult and working as a laborer. Laborer should be gatherer. No, miner. Come on, keep cutting up the firewood. Thank you. 3 more stone. Come on, you can do it. Gotta get a surplus of firewood. There we go. Next house being built. Not sure. This one. Yeah, that one. There we go. Extra firewood. Need an extra fisherman. Firewood is low. Well, low is better than none. Herbalist. It took a lot of wood. Firewood is low still. I think we've got, at least we've got some wood for the winter. Mm-hmm. put another one across the way? Yes. Not yet, though. Ah, herbs are finally starting to get stored. More trees, please. Merchant. Cherry seeds, well. Wow, can you bring me instead? Wheat. Sorry, but I just can't afford it. So, how long? Faster than. Iron needs to be brought here. There was 20. Early spring. Health has gone way up. 9 and 6. Come on, we're almost there. There, that works. Three of you moved here. All these houses, old people live there now. You could hook up. Has become a student. Good job. Working as a laborer. No one to replace. Getting there. There we go, and that's a good amount of firewood stored. The iron you need. Okay, so builder died of old age. Reserve of logs is low. Thank you. Alright, that works. Okay, so 19, 2, and 1. Storing more firewood, please. Sigmundo has become a student. Good job. Chop down all those trees, stack it all up. There we go. Early spring 18. Managed it. 13, 10, 26. Hospital would probably be good. Having stuff here too would be good. Two fields. But yeah, long enough for this episode, I guess. I hope you enjoyed it. Join us in the next one where we'll keep going from early spring year 18. Three children, becoming adults, still not enough to fight all these old people. Don't have enough children to replace. But yeah. We'll see how that runs out in the next episode. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.